got to fight a guts, I'll tell you that. Unless that guy at the Penzi landfill decides to play ball. That asshole shit in his pants will get pinched by the EPA. Frankly, Tom, I'm thinking maybe we should meet Phil's number. Why? I think that would set a terrible precedent right now. Just bend over? When he just became boss of the family over there? Yeah, well, that's the flying ointment. Even still, I say let him have it. Life's too short. It's also too short to live it as a fucking lackey. True, too. What is this, make-believe ballroom? How many times are you gonna change the station? It's Departed soundtrack's fucking killer. You got it?
Yeah, it's good.
Now, regarding Phil, I gotta ask. Whatever happened to Stop and Smell the Roses?
You're right. You can't fight every fucking battle, right? Asbestos.
These days of you. Every time I look at my kid, that's what I realize.
That shit with Junior?
Please.
Just that people like Phil, they're not on that page. Take those roses and stick them up your ass, stones first.
This system's got no balls.
Since